Pineapple apple pen.
Right from the start, couldn't pull us apart, it just works. Nobody else ever gets me as well on this earth. Like rock and roll, Marshalls and tellies, mac and cheese, PBs and jellies. Some things are better together, and that's you and me. Dude, I love you, bro, I love you, man, I love you. You're my brother from another mother. Dude, I love you, bro, I love you, man, I love you. You're my homie, no one knows me like you know me. Like the sun and the moon, all the best things come in twos. What would I do without a friend like you? We cry when we pass the time away. Even our fights always end with a smile on our face.
I have a pen, I have an apple, apple pen, I have a pen, I have pineapple, pineapple pen, apple pen, pineapple pen, pen pineapple, apple pen.
हेलो, मुझे अभी भी याद है जब मैं फर्स्ट GBM के लिए आई थी एंड सब ने अपने अपने वर्टिकल्स डिस्क्राइब किए थे, तो मैं काफ़ी शॉक हो गई थी कि इतने ज़्यादा वर्टिकल्स हैं, इतना सारा काम होता है, इतने बड़े स्केल पे स्ट्रक्चर्स, पेंटिंग, सब कुछ. तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा था एंड इतने सारी चीज़ों पे काम करके मैंने बहुत कुछ सीखा है ये ईयर में. और ये डिपार्टमेंट आपके बिना ऑब्वियसली सेम नहीं रहेगा. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा मिस करूँगी आपको.
So Arts and Deco was the first department I went for inductions. Definitely don't regret it. You're welcome, Ritisha, for dragging you along. And in first year, I couldn't work too long because of other clubs, but whatever experience I had was pretty great. And yeah, it's going to be weird not to have you guys with us next year that much, but I'll miss you. Bye-bye.
Russian in A&D has been a very memorable one, and it's all because of you guys. This was the first department that I had come for inductions to, and I remember Ritvik saying to me ki bhai tere ko 2-3 ghanta kaam karna padega har din. That was an understatement, I know, but still I've seen you guys keenly. You work very hard to make the fest happen. It is because of you that the whole of A&D is appreciated a lot by everyone.
So I think it started with fun when one day Ritisha asked me if I want to come with her and blow balloons. And then one night Ritvik asked me if I wanted to be a part of Arts and Deco. So ever since, like, it's been a really great department where you look forward to working to as well. And I think the people who are part of this department and the bonding between them, it's been a great place to work in as well. So the work they do, the creativity of everyone, it's actually made all the fests an amazing one for the entire call.
हेलो, तो शुरुआत से शुरू करते हैं. शुरू में तो मैं आई ही नहीं थी. आई रिमेम्बर गोइंग टू द फर्स्ट GBM. मैंने देखा बहुत काम है और मैं बहुत आलसी हूँ, तो मैं गई ही नहीं. बट बाद में आफ्टर मिडसम्स आई डिसाइडेड टू गिव इट अ ट्राई. आई डिड गो देयर एंड आई रियलाइज्ड कि मैं कितनी ज़्यादा गलत थी. आई शुड हैव गॉन देयर फ्रॉम डे वन. आर्ट्स एंडी का काम करने में बहुत मज़ा आता है बिकॉज ऑफ यू गाइज. यू गाइज मेड द वर्क सो मच फन. मैं लगता ही नहीं था कि यू आर वर्किंग फॉर अ डिपार्टमेंट. इट्स लाइक यू आर हैंगिंग आउट विद दी सुपर केयरिंग, सुपर लविंग, सुपर कूल सीनियर.
आई स्टिल रिमेंबर कमिंग फॉर इंडक्शंस विद माइथिली सिंपली बिकॉज वी वॉन्टेड अ कॉमन क्लब एंड आर्ट्स एंड डीको हैड द वर्ड आर्ट इन इट. सो वर लाइक ओके विल गिव इट अ गो. सो वी आस्क द सीनियर्स and the seniors said that this department does artwork for fests. So I was like, yeah, okay, we'll go color some chart papers for 1 hour, and that's gonna be that. I had no idea that it's gonna become this big a part of my life, or that we don't color chart papers. We make these huge art pieces that leaves the whole college in awe of our whole department. Or that 1 hour is a big understatement. But I've honestly enjoyed every minute working for this department simply because of you guys. So saying that I'm going to miss you is a big understatement. But I love you. I'm going to miss you.
You think you know all about it, then it seems you are wrong. She hid it out in the park before it had even begun. I needed sunshine in the darkness burning now. Well, now I know that I'm the
future. Going in the inductions for Arts and League was the best decision I made in my life, as it introduced me to all such lovely seniors in the college. You have been rather very helpful and generous from the start. I still remember when I came in Arts and League, I was a kind of a reserved person, but you helped me break down those walls and achieve an open personality. You have also been helpful to me outside the department, like avoiding the Dean's food numerous times. I found my library partners in Soumyadi and Deekshadi, and Arjun Bhaiya giving me random advices on random topics. Harshvia, you have been like a brother to me, taking care of me and giving me all such advices which is needed for college. So at the end, I would say we will all miss you a lot. We hope you miss us all. And Nividhi and Soumyadi, I will not lose my bet with you.
College aati maine sabse pucha tha ki kaun sa sa department hai jo art or craft se related hai. So everyone just prays ki Arts and Deco does really great job, and it turned out to be really true. काफ़ी मज़ा है इस डिपार्टमेंट में काम करके. एंड वन थिंग दैट आई रियली लाइक अबाउट दिस डिपार्टमेंट कि कोई सीनियर जूनियर को अकेले काम नहीं करने देते थे. ऑलवेज मेक श्योर कि वो उनके साथ इंटरेक्शन कर रहे हैं, कोई अकेले काम नहीं कर रहा है. इससे काफ़ी हेल्प मिली बिकॉज आई वॉज वेरी इंट्रोवर्ट, बट धीरे धीरे लोगों से इंटरेक्ट कर पाए. आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू यू. ऑल्सो कभी कभी दिन अच्छा नहीं जाता था, मूड खराब होता था, तो आर्ट्स एंड डेको में आके मूड अपने आप सही होता था इनडायरेक्टली और डायरेक्टली. सो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल फॉर
Hey guys, so I would like to start by thanking you guys for all your contribution in making Arts and Deco such a fun, hospitable and coolest department on campus. You know, I keep kicking myself in the butt thinking ki yaar first year mein kyun join nahi kiya. But nevertheless, the bonds that have been formed with you guys through our work, all-nighters, outings and fest ke time pe jhund mein nachna and all has been very memorable and has given me memories to cherish forever. Lastly, I would thank you guys for all your love, support and guidance. All the best for your future endeavors.
Hey guys, it's Neil here, the guy who breaks PVC pipes. So Arts and Deco as a club is going to be in bits forever, no matter who is present in it. But Arts and Deco as a people, the people who were there from 2019 to 2020, well, that's going to remain in our hearts forever. Thanks for giving us a great time.
Thank you so much. Itne achche achche memories ke liye.
Love you all. We'll miss you a lot.
And cheers to all you guys. Love you.
And I will miss you guys at Arts and Deco.
I'm gonna miss you guys so much. Love you. Please, SAC aane ki koshish karna whenever you're free. Bye bye.
अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे काम रखना चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना अंधेरा तेरा